very good sport.
Thank you.
Thank you for very being nice. So kind. We're from America.
Oh, ask him how much is total.
$9,200. Well, we tried to wait until all the luggage came. And no, then, well, yeah, because that didn't come.
Yeah.
And then they made us fill out some forms. So when they track it, they'll let us, they'll call us.
I really don't care. I'm not crying no more. Say I'm a liar, a cheat, I say anything that you want. As long as it's over.
I'll sing that tomorrow.
That is power. That is beautiful. Chrisette Michele, part of the Divas concert on Friday, the 10th of October. All the ladies in the office want to come and get a piece of Chrisette Michele right now. There they are, all in the booth. They're coming to say hi to you. R&B Divas of LA. What's going on there? What's the drama between you and Shantae?
You know, I think Shantae was really going through a lot.
Yeah.
And I think that we decided, or she decided, maybe not to talk so much about it on TV. And so a lot of what we experienced from her was really, you know, the fact that she was going through a war with her ex-husband and her new child and her hospital visits and, you know, so many things. And we didn't know. She didn't tell us. So we didn't know. That's why she was so upset all the time.
Started from bottom, was rolling around in that Tokyo the bucket. The summer is ours, I'm hungry for power. Gaddafi. You turn on the tube and all that you see is Versace.
Apparently the 20 bucks is for driving the car. You have to live another life.
The aftertaste is not really good.
I'm so embarrassed with these Negroes. We look around real Africa. Me looking like a bunch of they even said the N-word in here. One of the Africans turned around. He was like, I'm a port. RuPaul.
What do you have here?
This is something called ostrich. I don't know, the thing looked like a beef jerky with some seeds on it. It was kind of scary. Like, that might be like some fur or something else from the ostrich.
Say it's what?
But when you smell it, it smells like the pet store, like literally. And the aftertaste is, I would just say it's different. It's different. But I definitely need a soda.
Chanel, so want some ostrich? Some ostrich meat.
No, stop it. I don't like that.
I need you to give it to me, Porgy and Bess style. You see, because I want to let the people feel it like I'm in a musical. You understand what I'm saying? Just a little bit more operatic. If you could just give me just a little.
One of these mornings, you're going to rise up, see.
happy standing by.
It is good to meet you. I'm glad to see you today.
We in, man.
I thank God for traveling mercies and getting us here safe. I come here
we
all
like
the way,
it here.
All the way far, far away. I come all the way from the land of the United States. Where I
and
am
they're
from,
gonna do that dance.
There are these many cats. There are these
gonna
many
do
dogs.
That dance.
There are these many, there are many, how do you
do
say?
That
stray. The stray cats. We are happy to be here. We thank you, Bloemfontein, for having us because it is a good day here in Bloemfontein. We come to see the lions. We come to see the eagle.
Rawr!
We come to see the zebra. This will be a good day. Thank you. God bless you. Good night. Singing, you be like, is something wrong?
Right.
Like, just take it. So, you might want to tell King to follow you. I don't know. You know. But I'm sure y'all gonna lock because y'all sound dope at freaking sound. So, it'll be fun. I'm excited. No, but yes, I really mean that. I don't know if you think I'm just saying that. Yeah. I just thought it'd be a good point because people don't know you think of those things.
No, absolutely. Cool. I'm with it.
What's the name of your mom?
I'm good.
What's up? We at McCoffrey Fest and we at Soundcheck and I'm really, really nervous because I only got like 5 minutes to check my sound. But everybody else got to check for about 2 hours. So I think we should be okay. The doors are open already. Some of the people have already come inside. So, I mean, it's going to be a great show. There's a little bit of static in my ears, but you know what it is. I mean, it's what we do. We in South Africa. I asked them to turn the bass up real loud because I want to be able to feel the soul tonight. I just want to be soulful tonight. South Africa, I love you so much.
Towards myself. Chrisette Michele is in the studio and I have to go to news, but I just have to say hi.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm wonderful, thank you.
Oh, great that you've, you graced us with your presence. We'll
of
chat
course.
To you just after the news. For
okay.
now, though, it's 1 o'clock. Let's go to news.
I'll do traffic after that.
She needs us to go fast.
Okay. Oh, no, you'll be done.
Who's yeah. us at Metro?
What I'll do is, because our news is like 3 minutes, I'm going to tell our
traffic to wait.
And
then we'll
get into
what can your fans expect?
you know what, we're bringing the band, and I went on Twitter, and I said, South Africa, what songs do you want to hear?
Yeah.
And so every song that they asked for, I'm going to sing. So awesome. I haven't sang Fragile in a while, but I'm going to sing Fragile and Epiphany and Be Okay and Blame It On Me. I never sing Goodbye Games, what you guys asked for, so I'm going to sing that. I'm just going to take the request and run with it.
Mm. Can I ask what happened?
I had a breakup, and I couldn't get out of it emotionally. You know, you ever try and get over a relationship? Mm-hmm. And that was a time in my life when I had shaved my head. Yep. Those years ago, and I kept saying, no, it's not because I'm going through anything, but it really was. And that was when I took that two-year break. And during that two-year break, I visited a few war zones in Iraq and Afghanistan, just to see people who hurt more than me, because sure. I thought that I was at my bottom. So Goodbye Games was written in that time.
Mm-hmm. Before we let you go, we were talking about the Rich Hipster website.
Yes.
Yes. What's that all about?
It's a fun place to come. I call it my living room online. Mm-hmm. I shoot videos for it, vlogs. There'll be a South Africa vlog in the next couple of weeks that you guys can see me hanging out here. But it's just a place where we can all come chat, you know, where all the lovers go, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, the good people, the peacemakers.
Okay. So now I'm going to go a little bit off the rails, as per usual. If you were a color, what would it be and why?
Right now, I think I would be like a sage, like a mint green. I'm really feeling the feeling of a springtime, new birth, new things happening, new horizons, new ventures. I'm opening up my own record label. I'm starting my own studio. I'm opening up offices in Hollywood. I'm beginning to feel very new now. So mint green.
Can I touch on something personal? I'm looking at your tattoo.
Yes, I have many.
Yay!
Well, there's one that I can see. Uh-huh. It looks like a cherub. I don't know.
This is my alter ego.
The eyes are gorgeous.
Thank you. Maya Bailey, a famous black artist in Georgia, the States, drew this and then tattooed it on me. Wow. While we listened to Little Dragon.
So what can we expect? Mm-hmm. What's coming up? I mean, when you go back into the studio.
Sure. I'm working on an album. It's called the Lyricist Opus. Mm. If you go to richhipster.biz, you can download the first single, Super Chris, right now. And it's for free. So I think that's kind of cool. It's a orchestra production from the beginning to the end, with five movements, and each movement is a different genre. So it starts out as alternative rock, then goes to soul, R&B, country music, and then gospel.
And who would you work with there? I hear Naz in that, because he came to the country, did an orchestra performance.
Yes.
Would you work with Talib Kweli?
Yes, we did a song called Let Freedom Reign together. When I was in that streams space. It's on an album called Let Freedom Reign. Yeah.
Okay, Strange is always good.
Yeah, Strange brings out the most interesting things.
It is always good. Mm-hmm. It is always good. Chrisette Michele, thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Too excited.
Thank
I can't
you.
Believe a grown woman like myself gets so excited.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming through, and I know we have to release you.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy the performance.
Thank you.
Whatever you do, if you have spare time, mm-hmm. please do your short lefts. We call them short lefts where you can go to Cape Town, you can go to a game drive. Just take time to see South Africa.
See everything, yeah.
You will love it.
I'll be sound good.
I see exactly what you're trying to say. Now, you know, sometimes I don't have the words to say, so I just, I do this thing they used to call back in the day, they called it scat. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Now, you tell me what you feel about this. Now, I'm not going to say no words, but I'm going to say something, okay? Hold on a sec. Skiddiddle, boo boo boo, ya go. Skiddle, boo boo, skiddle, ya boo boo, boo.
The whole place, it's completely ruined, but it was completely like abandoned. So people came in and just created like a recreational area.
Recreational?
Yeah, so you can paintball here.
Because you said recreational.
Yeah, recreation.
No, it's recreational.
Okay, listen. I told you. In
Remember,
South Africa, we have 11 languages.
Okay.
So don't tell me how
listen.
To speak.
Well, look.
Asala,
always like, it's always like a little bit choppy.
I'm just waiting for what to tell me.
When we came here, it was choppy. I mean, we were like, coming up.
Good vibes. Do something.
Chris, are you seeing this?
Did you see it from the beginning?
Huh?
Did you see it?
Yeah, it was great.
We have found Times Square of South Africa.
Yeah.
Swiss roll.
Swiss cake. The Swiss roll.
No.
Yes.
I just like a good old Betty Crocker.
Swiss rolls. That's what it's called.
Betty Crocker, and I make the whole pan and then drizzle the caramel and then
the whole thing.
Share. I did recently, but I didn't eat the whole pan. I gave half the pan away.
Ago. You was going through it.
Yeah. Like, I did recently. I did make it. I was like, Chris, I'm going back to my old way.
No, ma'am. You allowed that for a day.
Chris said, don't do it. Reconsider.
That is so.
You feel awful that morning when you do it. You're like, man.
Why did I
sent them with Shania.
I'm going to say the same thing tomorrow.
I'm going to say the same thing tomorrow.
I ain't going to be saying it.
Even if you go to 100 push-ups,
I ain't going to be saying it because I don't know.
I'm going to feel better.
You don't need to be right.
Because I'm going to
feel
it. Look at him.
And the ice cream falls off the floor.
This is a video.
I think so. Come in some. I can't see the guys. The guys move in some. All right. One, two. I'm going to take one more just to make sure I got it. One. Oh, that was blurry. All right. Wait. I'm not a photographer. Hold up. All right.
Well, you know, it's funny because my man just told me, he was like, yo, South Africans are like, you know, like social media over here is crazy.
Yeah, because they're my biggest on social media.
Crazy. Like,
that's a new problem.
Not really, like, since social media, Twitter, Instagram, like, they go ham, like for instance, like, I did this show yesterday, it was kind of like the 106 in Park, and they had me do this, like, video mix. I've never done that before, so they had me kind of, like, mix my videos, and I was like, yo, this shit's gonna be whack, because, you know, I DJ, like, I don't DJ video, and they just wanted me to play my videos, so I was playing it, and I knew it was gonna be whack. You know, I'm live on TV, they play my videos, I'm mixing records. So, and then it was pre-taped, so then it came on, and I started looking at my comments, and yo, I was telling her, like, babe, somebody wrote, oh, yo, DJ Drama's mix was remnants of apartheid. Like, they were
talking about it. You're like, what?
But I was laughing, you know, I don't take myself too seriously, so I'm laughing. But I knew it. I was like, yo, they're going to kill me. Oh, like, I knew it was whack.
But they're very artistic, though. Yeah. I think that's why, if you're an artist, and you just kind of, you know, that's
the thing. Absolutely.
Yeah. 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 Like a rapper, like,
yeah, that's
it. Yeah. But I never did it before as a singer, you know what I'm saying?
You gotta give up.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, what's up, Dad? How you doing?
Pleasant. I'm great, man.
My girlfriend's gonna kill me. She's gonna, I gotta do it. She's gonna do it. Take me 5 minutes. Most definitely. If you guys aren't doing anything, come to the show.
Put your quick picture together.
Yes. Well, take this photo. I don't know. Let me hurry. Take this photo off.
This is good, man. The world.
You want to take this photo?
I don't know why you're mad.
Pumela's Pumela's Mandela, welcome to Mandela, welcome to Mandela, welcome to Mandela, welcome to Igamala Muskof, Salahiti Prof, Isinjamasingwana Zitwala Ufuf Soweto, welcome to Soweto, welcome to Shosholoza, Shosholoza, Uye Ye, Uye Suntaba, Pumela's Pumela's Mandela,
my name is Jack, I live in a shack, I might be black cause I have a six pack, my muscle could hold on when I can't eat. Sometimes we share chest pain, but we can't get boom, zepo, oh, zepo, oh, boom, zepo, oh, zepo, oh, boom, zepo, oh, zepo, oh, zepo, oh, zepo, oh, welcome to Soweto, welcome to West.
Hello, Chrissy. Perform well today, we love you.
Am I on?
You're on.
Hi, Chrisette. Hope you had an awesome, awesome experience in South Africa. Do come again. And
don't wake me up too early in the morning. I really need my tea, some watermelon, please. So sweet. I got a problem with the break of dawn thing. A diva really does need her sleep.